You know, I recently talked to Sarah Seeger looking for life out there on other planets. It'd be fascinating to think if we discover a habitable planet, outside of Earth, and one day, maybe many centuries away, or be able to travel with like a robot there. How would we actually know that this species would probably be able to detect that it's a living being, but how would we know if it's an intelligent being? I mean, it's both exciting and terrifying to sort of come face to face with a life form that's of another world, like something that clearly is moving in a, like a deliberate way. And to then like ask, well, how do I ask that thing whether it's intelligent?
No, but the question that you're asking is applicable to every species on the Earth now.
On Earth now, yeah.
Yeah. So basically, you know, dolphins are a great example. We know that they're, you know, clearly capable hardware-wise and behavior-wise of intelligence. You know, how do we communicate? So basically, if your question is about crossing species boundaries of communication, the way that I want to put it is that humans have achieved a level of sophistication in our behaviors, in our communication, in our language, in our ways of expressing ourselves, that I have no doubt that if we encountered a human-like form of intelligence, we'd figure out their language in a few weeks. Mm. Like, it'd be just fine. As long as, you know, of course, they're both trusting each other, not annihilating each other, and not sort of fearing each other and attacking each other.